This is Jerry O'Sullivan. I am delighted to be able to play some music for you from the 18th century collections of the Piper O'Farrell. He was the first Illan Piper to publish a tutor for the pipes, and the first to compile an extensive tune collection for the instrument. O'Farrell collected not only Irish tunes, but a large number of Scottish and Baroque-influenced pieces as well. This makes perfect sense, as he was based in London when he published his tutor and tune collections. He was also a prominent performer on the Illan pipes in such productions as the pantomime Oscar and Malvina, which ran at London's Covent Garden Theatre. For this recording, I have chosen a number of tunes from O'Farrell's collections that work well as solo Illan pipe pieces. Very few of them have been recorded before. They give us a glimpse into the musical tastes of the Piper O'Farrell, who most likely came from Waterford or Tipperary, eventually becoming a successful performer in cosmopolitan 18th century London. I hope you enjoy listening to this music as much as I have enjoyed becoming acquainted with Mr. O'Farrell.